They try to make me feel bad cause I don't wanna live in this fucked up neighborhood. Cause I refuse to deal dope and take care of my children. Nope. Why is it wrong that I long for a life with no violence? So sirens following sounds of gunshots firing. Innocent folks dying, living here grows tiresome. Job unqualified for froze hiring. So I'm just simply a product of my environment. So screw retirement, I'm barely getting by with this. On a wish, wing, and a prayer. I wanna make this rap thing a career. But it's the same love ballad I've been singing for years. So my lady don't seem to care. Cause false hopes and promises we both seen, I share. But I know there's gotta be some way for me to profit more. I know there's life waiting outside these project doors. When I explore my options, I'm coming up short. I try to vent to my friends, but what the fuck for? I scream my dreams, they seem less impressed with it. I guess my boys are just well-dressed and pessimists. Busy chasing estrogen, they sexually charged. If destiny called, they probably too lazy to check messages. Don't get me wrong, I ain't ashamed to be hood understood. But it'd be good if I could see less of it. Less aggressiveness, way less police beatings. A new neighborhood would change the way police greet us. From a hey boy to a simple hello sir. They wouldn't see me as some ignorant negro first. But nowadays I'm fed up hearing my old earth tripping. Cause I'm in between jobs trying to soul search. See, I've been looking up and down, but there's no work. Filling applications out, dropping off resumes. But even though I'm too talented for that peasant pay, realistically, I'm a peasant in present day. Without money, I just can't afford to hesitate. Plus, I'm hungry, trying to put us in a better place. It's really what I need to do. I'm sick of living in the area where people won't even deliver pizza to. And these security gates, they break daily. So my lady and my neighbors don't feel safety. My homies seem complacent with wasting away. Or just partying until the date they placed in a grave. But even though I don't got a pot to piss in, I got a mission, I'm optimistic. Gotta drop the negative views blocking my vision. Gotta pocket quick dollars like it's nobody's business. Racing against the clock feels like I'm chasing the second hand. I'm to the point I'll take any job that you recommend. Forget about the fact I've been to multiple tours. I'm not too high-minded to work at a grocery store. Or any place I'm employed, I got pride. I don't think their mind is missing. What kind of man is ashamed to make an honest living? I mean, my children got food, clothes, and shelter. And I'ma be embarrassed, come on. What kind of times you live in? Where dope dealers get more respect than 9-to-5ers? What kind of man would be ashamed to make an honest living? It feels like I'm struggling and barely getting by. Attitude around me is live and let die. My boys, they just wanna get drunk and get high. I just wanna make me an honest living. It feels like I'm struggling and barely getting by. Attitude around me is live and let die. They just wanna get drunk and get high, but I just wanna make me an honest living. I just wanna make me an honest living. I just wanna make me an honest living.
For greatness. They don't belong, whether wrong or right. A lot of people fight, but I'm here to bless this mic, alright? I take action the minute that the crowd gets hype. I'm type crashing down like a meteorite. I'm Bogarted, mics and whole stages, destroying MC's dreams from words to whole pages. Their rap books look more like scrapbooks with their fictional fairy tales and frail ass hooks. A lot of shit has happened since I started rapping. There's been enough beef and enough gat clapping. There's been mad signs for this brother to heed, and while some choose greed, I choose to plant seeds for your mental, spirit, and physical temple. Bob your head to it. There's the water, you've been led to it. Bathe in it. A long time you've been craving it. Prance to it. Use your third eye and glance through it. Your state of being becoming advanced through it. While others rhyme with no reason, I be breezing. Their mics, I seize them, then I triumph for treason. I used to always like to hang out. Now I lounge in the rest, writing bombs while tracks bang out. I know you peeped me in the club then, but now I'm in your speaker with the voice that you're loving. It's the message in the song that makes you rock on. Some people go to places where they don't belong. Whether wrong or right, a lot of people fight, but I'm here to bless this mic, alright? Peace to the young ladies who wanna bone me much. And peace to my nigga Premier with the golden touch. I'll never fall off point like De Niro in Casino. Peace to Black Gambinos and all my peoples dig the steel up. I'm fighting wars, you know, as in the jihad. Most humble, most merciful, that's because I be God. Trod through fogs, puffing logs. MCs muttering menial madness, they get marred, scarred and barred, and then banished from my fucking kingdom. You gotta fly and bring one, or else I come to fling some exquisite, exotic, exciting type shit. Enough to make the real heads wake up and get hyped quick. I'm type slick, known as the God Universal. Kick rhymes without rehearsal. I crossed the burning sands, now I stand here with virtue. Of course I could hurt you, simply with my point of view. And I knew that many would come, that's why I've chosen to cut off pathways, and there's no runways or doorways open for the jokers who ain't focused. And all the fake mercenaries get buried by the tongue of terrifying fury. Nothing's blurry, fuck it, I got no worries. Hearts and minds shine bright light with insight. Yes, it's my birthright to set up ciphers with power, cause mad shit ain't right. Like punks in the spotlight who can't freestyle. Sometimes I make my peeps smile by saying something crazy wild, like some shit off my dome that be sounding better than the next man's whole album.
Fingers with Freddy knives and chainsaws. Put you in a coma, make your brain pause. This is why we break jaws. Singing Judas Priest while we break laws. Rock and break beats since Eazy-E sold 8 balls. I travel through space now and lay foes face down. Cause app is real, battlefields feel just like playgrounds. These little double time yappity yap rappers, I rapidly smack backwards, get battery packs fractured.
We ain't in the same place. Occupy the same space. So get the fuck out my face. I got that ancient technology. I keep the alien weaponry on me.
Verse makes earthquakes and aftershocks, scaring off massive flocks of birds on rooftops, shattering glass in your Apple Watch. Appenots rocking like Axl Rose and acid wash. Astronauts blasting off, laughing while rappers watch in disbelief. This is beef, problems you never wanted. My raps killing tired crowds and leave your whole town haunted. And while you rocking man buns, I'm cocking handguns, sticking you for paper. I pass down to my grandsons. Fans run when app is on the stage. I'm metamorphing into a demogorgon. I give your head an abortion. I leave your brain in the dumpster. The braver the dumber. Cause some brazen motherfucker about to get his brains braided this summer. Since Biggie was unbelievable, I was similar. Assembling sentences like defenses established around perimeters. You outgun, outshine. Must be out your mind. Raps is putrid, app is stupid. Slap the fluid out your spine. Spit divine scripture, rhyme sick in the polio. I'm Godzilla in Tokyo, this big as a totem pole. Got inhuman capabilities, kinda like Opio. Grabbing bulls by the horn, this ain't my first rodeo, yo.
We ain't in the same place, or occupy the same space. So get the fuck out my face.
I got that ancient technology.
like that a lot.
There's no sense in pretending. Did your eyes give you away? Something inside your spirit like I do. You said, oh, there is the same.
melanin on melanin. Your dude need to recharge off your velvet skin. Make him feel like 12 again. Soon as you give the green light, I'm delving in.
Delvin' in.
Melanin on melanin. Your fella need to recharge off your velvet skin. Make me feel like I'm 12 again. Soon as you give the green light, I'm delving in. Learn to balance. It's real tricky, like the Credible Hulk turn back to Bill Bixby. Fruck masturbating, I'd rather wait than keep enough of that good stuff for the trading in. Each and every day, making cash with Satan. Can't eat, can't sleep, it's exasperating. Mad light burning off, all he need is one warm hug to keep from turning off. I'm sure you could use a boost. Left the hoopie parked in the hood with the screws loose. Bust the coupe out the driveway, stash house. Scoop you up, hit the highway and mash out. Matte black like melanin on melanin. Of course the butter soft black leather trim. Set of rims that a purr, not a scratch on it. Spin it back to the garage and put a latch on it. I need a handful of melanin. Feeling like the lamb's wool beard on your tender skin. Might give you a shock initially as we reconnect up the flow electricity. The phenomenal melanin by a polymer. Follow with a glass of Molo, I could swallow her. Eat her up like a snack well. We could live forever like Henrietta Lacks cells. Melanin on melanin. Ask me where the hell I've been soon as I felt her skin. Holding hands, feet in the sand grounded. Staring in them pretty brown eyes astounded. I'll share some solar power if you let me pound it. We could go for hours. Then again in the shower, left a leg trembling, recharge the melanin.
She I'm mad, ayy. She put her 10 on my dick, ayy. Look at my wrist, about 10, ayy. Just got a pound of the booth, ayy. Bought that shit straight to the booth, ayy. Tell me my health is a fool, ayy. She said one fuck, bitch, I do, ayy. You put a gun on my mask, ayy. I put a hole in your parents, ayy. I just got lean on my zoomies, ayy. I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Fuck on me, look at me, ayy. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, look at me, look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, look at me. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me. Tell you fuck nigga, vote me up, pipe up. Hey, shouts out Benzo now. Hey.
That little bitch got a throat, fuck. I like to rock, but I'm misfit. My emo bitch like a wrist slit. Curly hair bitch like I'm poor, pain. Got like three bitches, I'm more, man. Skeet on your man, bitch, it's four, hey. Don't want your pussy, just one, hey. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, yeah, hey. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, yeah.
Reach for it then.
Don't pull it out. Don't pull it out.
You ever seen a nigga hung with a gold chain? Have others sing about the same things that we claim? Such as bashful, but niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing swords and ski masks, bruh. Niggas ask for peace and a riot to bring violence. Cause it's a game of cat and mouse and you gon' bleed silent. What's the justice in saying fuck it and grab the pump? To kill a woman with many children makes you a chump. Look in all the stores, you reckon, nigga, I reckon. Think about the people who own it for about a second. I know you got your problem, but brother, they got theirs. This is not a gang for violence, I grew up bad, but show. You'd rather hear me say, fuck the black president. Let's murder different races, throw hatred and form irrelevant views and accepts, but not thrown. Damage them lies blown, oblivion, all cold, oblivious. I won't dare say that you should stop the fucking ignorance. Murder ops, killing shit, I'd enjoy the thrill of it. Bathing blood of officers, different corpses. Offering them, auction them, don't you balk at them, murder them, never heard of them. I could preach the peace, but say fuck it and preach the murder. Cause this ain't fucking life that we live in. Go ahead and grab the extension, get up another one, uncle, cousin. Rather send glory to all the chosen ones that will rid you of innocence. But in a sense, innocent will soon behold the ignorance. Blasphemous, killing our own, murdering black.
Equity and equality. The end result, we all, the ones that don't want to live in misery, that is, desire. Now naturally, we all, black and white, are scattered through, or are malicious. Here are a few examples. Emmett Till, August 28th, 1955, Mississippi, pulled out of his house in the middle of the night in front of his mother, who had to watch her son be taken from her on the sidelines for little to no reason at all worth murdering a 14-year-old boy. Castrated, mutilated, but also documented for the youth to see. Corey Ali Muhammad, black on white. Philando Castile, white on black. Now these things never come to or remotely ever remain in the public eye, and the youth is never inspired to take a stand to make a difference. So I will speak for them. The youth, that is, the ones full of innocence, the ones inspired by the things around them to matter. I can go on forever about the fact that murder is murder, whether you're black or white. You should always feel free to voice your opinion, but to act out on these irrational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting. You cannot, as black or white, call yourself the supreme race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, their skin color. That is no form of being or demonstrating being a supreme being. If you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future, white or black, black or white. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? The choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
Just light up the mic, God. Now just fly choice. Fly choice. Fly choice. Fly choice. Speed is violent. Just light up the mic, God. Now just fly choice. Just light up the mic, God. Now just fly choice. Fly choice. Fly choice. Fly choice. Speed is violent. Just light up the mic, God. Now just fly choice. We'll be right back.
move your head.